The confined atmosphere here seems to be affecting you, Kate Walker.
It's not claustrophobia, Oscar. The way for us to solve our bat problem is up there, outside. And I don't have the slightest idea how to get there. There's an enormous amount of radiation.
You need someone who is, by their very nature, impervious to radiation so that they can do this task in your place.
If such a being existed, that would solve our problems, wouldn't it?
May I remind you that I am an upgraded XZ-2000 model automaton?
Oh, you don't mean you.
I am, of course, somewhat afflicted by osteoarthritic rust. But I should be able to do the task, Kate Walker.
I don't doubt that you're capable of it. But it could be dangerous up there. You don't think...
I'm afraid that, for you, the choice of candidates is limited, Kate Walker.
If you insist.
Walker's pursuers. I must make every effort to hurry up. My goodness me!
Nice room.
Thank you.
Please remain immobile. Decontamination procedure underway. Please remain immobile. Alert. Iodine level insufficient. Decontamination procedure aborted. Iodine level insufficient. Quarantine protocol activated. Please wait for the arrival of an intervention team or restore level of iodine in the dedicated compartment.
Oscar!
Well, that is indeed annoying. You will need to go on without me, Kate Walker. I'll be fine.
That's out of the question.
Kate Walker, I must have a very substantial level of radioactivity. In this state, my presence in your vicinity would place your organism in mortal danger. I do not believe that is desirable.
I said we're not going anywhere without you. I just need to find a little bit of iodine.
Iodine is a rare commodity, Kate Walker.
Don't be pessimistic, Oscar. Just let me get on with it, please.
Very well, Kate Walker.
It's good to see you again, Oscar.
Oh, yes. Well, let me see. I am not unhappy to see you either, Kate Walker.
Go back to the Yukels again, Oscar. Tell them to get ready to leave. I'll join you as soon as I can.
At your command, Kate Walker.
fresh air at last. Ah, I am glad to be leaving that hell behind us.
And now...
we'll camp here for the night and continue the journey at the break of dawn. Our next step will be the last in this country. The ancient bridge across the river Balatom on the border with Yakistan. Once we're across, we'll be safe from our pursuers.
Well, now that's good news. See you later, Kirk.
Miss Kitwalk! Made arrangement with previous owner. Yurts just for your sleep until end of journey. Former owner now decide go live in other yurts so Miss Kitwalk sleep nice in this.
Oh, that's really very nice of you, Mr. Barut. Thank you so much. I wish. The Yukels have stored all of the things I've managed to take out of the clinic. That's so nice of them.
This creature seems to have taken quite a liking to me.